This financing is going to allow us to accelerate that. We're also going to be able to accelerate the manufacturing and global distribution of the ARMS 200 pods.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Edward Karr. He is with DigiPower X. And Ed, it's good to see you. How are you?
Steve, I'm doing great. Thanks so much for having me back.
Yeah, good stuff. Good to have you along. And I know you've got some news out from the company itself. But before we get to that point, maybe just remind everyone a little bit about the company.
Sure. Look, DigiPower X, we are an energy infrastructure company developing tier three AI data centers through transitioning some of our legacy Bitcoin mining assets. So it's an extremely, you know, exciting time for the company, both for Bitcoin mining, cryptocurrency, and this transition towards tier three AI data centers.
Now, the news out is that you've secured $15 million of an investment, and this really adds to the money you already had in the treasury as well. So this is a key $15 million, though, from a key individual.
Yeah, it really is, Steve. And it's so exciting because this is an interesting evolution in the history and timing of DigiPower X. You know, this recent financing that we just announced, what's very interesting, and you know the industry extremely well, Steve, we call this a single-handed deal. You know, one investor came in for a $15 million ticket. And what I like as well is that it's a fundamental institutional investor. So DigiPower X, we're a very small company. We're a microcap company. Of course, we'd love to get as big as our partners like Supermicro, or maybe I could even dream NVIDIA one day. But today we're very, very small. So institutionalizing the shareholder registry with very credible, very valuable, fundamental, long-only institutional investors is really, really important. And look, they saw the opportunity, Steve, of DigiPower X, this growing interest in our scalable AI infrastructure strategy. We've got our proprietary ARMS 200 Tier 3 modular data center platform and our NeoCloud GPU as a service infrastructure. This is extremely valuable. And I think that this placement, this new investor, gives us tremendous validation on that strategy.
And that now increases your cash and cash equivalent to about $30 million. You have no debt as well, right?
That's exactly it. You know, immediately closing, we'll have over $30 million in cash. Transactions now close. Zero long-term debt currently on the balance sheet. So we're in fantastic financial shape for a small company. And we're going to use these proceeds of this financing. So we're going to go out and we're going to actually expand the deployment, Steve, of our NeoCloud Tier 3 AI infrastructure. And don't forget, that's powered by the NVIDIA B200 chips and the upcoming B300 Blackwell chips. So this is the latest and greatest state-of-the-art AI chips.
Yeah, and I guess lastly, Ed, this money really allows you to sort of accelerate the plans. And that was the key to all of this, is right, is you've got a roadmap to where you want to get to, and this allows you to get on that a lot quicker.
That's exactly it, Steve. It's supporting our operating runway. We've been talking a lot about transitioning first our Alabama asset from a Bitcoin mining, a tier one operation, into a tier three AI data center for high performance computing. So that is all underway. This financing is going to allow us to accelerate that. We're also going to be able to accelerate the manufacturing and global distribution of the ARMS 200 pods. So an extremely exciting time for DigiPower X. And by the way, this investor has told us that they are very, very supportive, very committed, you know, could even come in the future for other long-term financings, non-dilutive debt solution for build out. So I think it's going to be the beginning of a beautiful relationship.
Well, congratulations on that. Very exciting times ahead. We look forward to our next conversation. Okay.
Thanks so much, Steve. Appreciate taking the time to give you the update.
All right. Good stuff. There's Edward Karr. He is with DigiPowerX.